back to my channel. So today I am finally doing my everyday makeup tutorial. I will be showing you how I do my makeup on a daily basis, what products I use, what I don't use, and just how I do my makeup on a daily basis. Okay, so first I am starting off with a primer, and I'm using my MAC Prep and Prime Natural Radiance Primer. This is in the color Radiant Yellow. I think they also have like one with more pink tones. This one is a bit yellow. And this one is kind of like a moisturizer, and I love it because it just gives so much moisture to my skin, and it is glowy and just beautiful. And then I usually go in with a lightweight and light coverage foundation. And today I'm going to use the Body Shop Fresh Nude Foundation. And I'm going to use the one in Kyoto Blossom 015. Oh, and the Body Shop, they also have shade adjusting drops. So if you have a foundation that is too light for you, you go in with the darkening one, just a few drops of it, and it will make your foundation darker. And if you have a foundation that is too dark and you need it lighter, you just go in with a few drops of this. And it is amazing. I kid you not, these have, they just have saved my makeup life. I don't know if that's a thing, but they, like, life is so much easier when I have these, and I don't have to worry about putting on a tan, and yeah, you just adjust your foundation. But yeah, I'm gonna go in with this foundation, and as usual, I use a beauty blender for that. First, I just apply with my fingers, and then I blend it out. And then I just tap it around and blend it into my skin. And then I'm gonna go ahead and apply my MAC Prep and Prime highlighter in the color Light Boost. And this, I just use this to highlight underneath my eyes just a little bit so I look more awake. And I also apply just a little bit, like in the middle of my forehead. And then again, with a beauty blender, I blend it out. Okay, so after I have applied all the cream products to my face, like the foundation, highlight, concealer, whatever I might apply that is cream-based, I sometimes go in with a powder, like a translucent powder, just to set everything. But it depends on how dry my skin is that day, because I tend to get really dry skin, and sometimes it can't handle all the powder because it just completely soaks up all the moisture in my skin, and it just does not look good. But today, my skin is kind of dry, and it doesn't feel oily at all. It just, the foundation just nicely absorbed into my skin, so I don't think I need a powder over it today. So I'm just gonna go straight to bronzer, and I'm gonna use my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Give Me Sun. And this bronzer is kind of intense, but if you use a light hand, it's gonna be fine. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna apply just a little bit of bronzer all around my forehead. And I just use a large powder brush to apply my bronzer. And I just apply this bronzer on the outer perimeter of my face, like around, all around my face. Like the sides of my cheeks. And this is what I do instead of contouring, because I feel like contouring is just a little bit too much for a daily basis. So I just kind of apply bronzer on the outer perimeter of my face, and it just makes my face look more alive. And now I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in the color Dark Brown, and I'm just going to lightly apply this to my eyebrows. And I just lightly fill them in just to make them look more full. Now I'm gonna go ahead and grab my lash curler and I'm just gonna quickly curl my lashes. And then I'm gonna go ahead and apply mascara, and I'm gonna use the Rock Out and Lash Out Mascara by Ico, and I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this. And also with the same bronzer that I used before, I'm gonna go ahead and grab a fluffy brush and just dip it into the bronzer. And I'm just gonna apply this in my crease just to create more definition to my eye. And then I also like to go in with a white eyeliner pencil in my waterline right here, just so I look more awake. And now I'm gonna go in with some blush, and I'm gonna use the Bare Minerals Vintage Peach Blush. And just gonna apply this to the apples of my cheeks. And now I'm gonna go in with some highlight, and I'm gonna use the Smashbox Fusion Soft Lights in Baked Starburst. And this is just a really natural and pretty highlight. I love it for just like a subtle glow because it's not too intense, but it's still visible. And I also apply just a little bit in my forehead and drag it down to my nose. And then also on my chin, my cupid's bow. And I also like to apply this highlight just on top of my eyelid. And also just a little bit underneath my brow. And when it comes to lips, I usually just like to go simple and just stick with a gloss. And the one I use the most is this one right here. This is the Smashbox Oplump Lip Plumper. And I love this lip plumper because it comes out like clear from the tube, but once it applies to your lips, it just transforms into this custom shade of pink, and it's just gorgeous. I love it. Before I finish off the look, I like to always go in with a face mist before I finish it off. And today I'm going to use the Mario Badescu Facial Spray with aloe herbs and rose water. And I just spray it all around my face. So this is the final result. This is how I would do my makeup on a daily basis. This is how I do my makeup if I'm not doing anything formal, if I'm going to work or hanging out with friends, or if I'm going out to eat, or just going shopping, just normal stuff. Sometimes I don't even wear makeup, and most of the time I enjoy myself more without makeup. Like every time when I film a tutorial with all the glam and the long lashes, like once I'm done filming, I just usually go straight to the bathroom and just wash it off. And I'm also wondering, how much time do you use on makeup? Because this took me about 5 minutes, it does take me 5 minutes or less every single day when I do this, but sometimes I even do less. I don't do blush, I don't do eyes, I don't do brows. Sometimes I just do foundation and lashes, like mascara. Everyone does it differently. Some people use, I've heard, up to 3 hours every day, and that seems crazy to me, because you would have to get up really early in the morning to do your makeup for that long of time. But yeah, this is how I do my makeup on a daily basis, and I really hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial, and please let me know what kind of videos you want to see next, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys!